Bean bag bitch.
This is called a beanbag bitch prep, bitch pass. And what it is you grab your beanbag and you gotta step on the bench. You want to try to step on it with you. And you have to pass it to each other while you're on top of the bench. Make sure you put your foot, your whole foot on top of the bench, because the bench are not as sturdy as I would like them to be. But Patrick, let's demonstrate it real quick. Whenever you're done crunching. Everybody watch out. Heads up. This is what we're going to do. You take a step, toss it, but you got to be on top of the bench whenever you catch it, and then you step down. Okay, see how many times you can do it? If we step and I throw it and he misses it, you and your partner have to run around the loop lines and come back. You got to see how many times you can catch the beanbag. All right.
Yes.
Ready, Mark?
Kristen can be.
Yeah, Kristen can be passing the ball. All right. Ready, Mark? Get set, go. Step down, step up, good job, guys.
Count them out.
Yo, keep dragging that down until you get the height. Hey, y'all try to go a little bit towards the middle.
That's why we use mats instead of the benches. That's gonna definitely
eat. Let's see if we can get it done. Let's see if we can get to about 10 to 15, alright? Alright, are you ready? Alright, ready, Mark? Set, go.
Justin, time to move to the next activity. Group juggling.
Good job, guys. All right, everybody stop, hold the ball. Now, I'm going to make a rule. You cannot pass it to the people that are next to you. You have to try to pass it across. Okay? You can't pass it to the next person. Let's see if we can get this done about 4 or 5 times. All right? All right, y'all got it? Ready? Set? Go! You got to throw it at the same time, guys.
Extra points and double dutch today. If you can do your skills test plus chant and add a trick.
All right, guys, let's split up into groups. Two turns and one jumper.
Who wants to come with the big ropes? Anybody?
I want to swing.
Joya, turn, Joya, Joya, turn and let Catherine do it go first so in case she doesn't get a turn. Very good, very good. Put this on a tripod so it doesn't bounce around so much. You're going to be doing chanting today. Chant and try to
get still stuff.
That's how it comes, boy.
Hey, I can't say anything. You got it in and out. All right.
like touch the floor or touch the or turn around. Okay. Scoot down a little bit. We're just so close, it's dangerous. Okay, that's better. Excuse me. Okay, now we got it. Look at that. I'm impressed. Yes. Awesome, awesome. Good job. Let's try to add those tricks with our skills test so you get your extra points. If you get your trick, then turn around. Gotten pretty good with this. It's hard to speed up that rope.
Alright, everybody understand? Y'all got it? We got the chance?
Thank you.
We do have a camera on, people, you know. It is being recorded. Yes, after you graduate, these videos will still be up there. Messing with your teacher, that's all. A kid would never do such a thing. Kind of king of the hill, I guess you'd call that, huh?
All right, you're ready?
Queen of the court. They kind of tied on that one, huh? She looks like a pro. Look at her. Freshman. Kayla got that one, huh? Things at once, you know. It's hard. What happened? What's the name of the game?
The name of this game is called Bridge Ball.
Bridge Ball.
Beach to die. All right. Taylor, spread your feet out of the court. Y'all back up. All right. The object of this game, two people are going to start out with ball. All right. And just ready. Out of the game, you've got to throw the ball or underhand toss the ball. Through. People's legs, okay? through people's legs, okay? If you injure the ball through your legs, then you're back, okay? That's 1 point for Patrick. Person with the least amount of points wins. Brian.
1 point for Patrick?
You get a point.
You don't want points. Okay? All right. Now, here are the rules. You have to start out, if you don't have a ball, you have to start out with your hands on your knees. You can't. Y'all pay attention, guys.
When you turn your back to the camera, I can't hear you.
Oh, okay. Well, all right. If you don't have the ball, you have to start with your hands on the knees.
Step outside the circle. Okay. Now talk.
All right. Hands on your knees if you don't have a ball. If you do have a ball, you have to try to underhand toss it through their legs. Now, you cannot remove your hands from your knees until they throw it. Okay? No swatting the ball. You have to try and catch it. Okay, no squatting and hitting it at other people. Also, if I'm right here, I can't do this. I can't just do it to the next person.
You don't want points.
Alright? Alright, ready guys?
Go ahead, you have one.
Oh, you mark? You set? Go.
Oh.
Mark? You set? Go. Here, Chris.
That's a point.
Chris has got a point. Ready? Set? Go. But if I bounce it in your square twice, you're out. switch with whatever.
Yeah.
If Brian gets out, if we have extra people, he goes out, and the next person comes right here, and you rotate. You always rotate.
So if I get out, everybody.
Yeah, everybody moves one square. So far, so good. Okay? All right? I need more people over here. Just you'll come over here. Alright. Okay. Kristen. Stand. This is the waiting room.
Justin, back up here and explain the rules to the camera. Turn around and face your audience so you don't... Okay, now go over the rules again because the camera didn't get half of it.
Okay, so you have four squares, and then the king plays the spot with the dot in it, and the king always serves, okay? And the ball has to bounce, but they can hit the ball into the middle of the air. You gotta hit it in this direction, and if the ball bounces, restart. If the ball bounces twice, that person is out, and they have to rotate.
Okay. I think the camera got that.
Okay.
You'll have to rotate people in and that's good, huh? Yeah. Substitute.
Okay.
Y'all
Bunker Hill.
Place the mats in, right, in the general area. These green lines are the boundary on the inside, and your blue lines are the boundaries on either side. Okay? Project of the game, place the mats in the general area, however you want, however you choose to keep on the bottom of that. I'm going to go get four balls, and each team is going to shoot as a team. You stand behind your mat. Okay? Say this mat is sitting right here, okay? And Ryan is right there. You have to stand behind the mat, then you have to underhand toss the ball, and then you lay on the other person's mat. Yeah. And if it lays on the mat, you grab this mat and go down. Okay? And you should go to sleep. Alright? Okay, can you substitute in a second?
It's okay.
It's okay.
I want to try.
deserves a comfortable corner now. Wait, fun.
Kate's out. All right, guys.
Time to pick up your quilt mutt.
Yeah. I'll pick them up, guys.